The Institute for Frontier Materials at Deakin University focuses on developing new materials and engineering solutions with a transformational benefit to society. IFM researchers are working on materials such as alloys and textiles, with a particular focus on designing materials for multiple lifetimes and creating materials with added functionality. We're very proud of our research culture and have spent a lot of effort setting up the structure of the Institute so that it really stimulates and facilitates collaboration. The large cafe area is normally a hive of activity where academics and students meet with industry and community visitors to discuss ideas and collaborations. We have great facilities for doing research across the size scales. Researchers investigate the structure of materials from metals to fibres at the atomic and molecular scale using our advanced atom probe and electron microscopes. At the other end of the spectrum, we have a pilot scale facility where researchers can work on industry scale problems. IFM normally has about 150 PhD students working on projects, from some that are addressing fundamental research problems to others that are very applied and involve working with an industry partner. The facilities for fibre and textile research at IFM are some of the most advanced in Australia. Under our overarching theme of designing materials for a circular economy, we work particularly on the sustainability of processing and the huge problem of textile waste. At the same time, our researchers working with industry partners are adding functionality to textiles and other fibrous materials using methods such as novel surface treatments. We work with many industry partners to deliver solutions to their research problems. In the carbon fibre space, for example, we're working with Carbon Revolution to develop materials and processes suitable for high volume manufacturing, and with Vestas to improve the strength of carbon fibre composite materials for wind turbines. We're able to do this work thanks to our unique pilot-scale carbon fibre research facility, Carbon Nexus, where we can produce carbon fibre and address research challenges across the carbon fibre value chain. Another group at IFM is working with the Ear Science Institute of Australia to develop a membrane to repair perforated eardrums. They start with silkworm cocoons, which they convert into a transparent membrane to cover the perforated eardrum. We hope this device will go a long way towards solving the problem of hearing loss due to middle ear infection, which affects hundreds of millions of people worldwide. IFM also has a large team working on energy storage solutions. A major challenge for the world is clean energy and the transition from fossil fuels to renewable energy. This will require safe and reliable energy storage. The IFM researchers, working with a number of industry partners, are looking at alternative solutions, such as sodium ion batteries. These technologies will help enable the widespread uptake of renewable energy and electric vehicles. Much of this work is carried out at the Battery Hub, which is an advanced battery prototyping facility for upscaling and commercialising new energy storage technologies. In the hub, researchers are producing pouch cells, where multiple layers of electrodes can be stacked so they can reach energy densities that are practical for powering devices. A custom-designed robotic stacking unit is used to assemble multi-layered pouch cells, capable of powering a range of small-scale electronic devices, from phones to drones. This work has real-world impact in a number of different areas. Batteries that are safer, can withstand high temperatures, and last for longer. Our pilot scale or proof of concept building is where we take ideas from the lab bench to the industrial scale. In this building, we can replicate all aspects of factory-based metal processing. We have the ability to create new alloys and treat them exactly as they would be processed in industry. We also have one of the largest flexible metal forming facilities in the world, where we can make prototype automotive components. Another key area is faster alloy development using additive manufacturing. A breakthrough additive manufacturing technology, known as MELD, was added in 2020. The new facility is the first of its kind outside the US and allows metal 3D printing without the need to melt the metal first. Textiles testing is also carried out in this building, with a large project to support a new Australasian star rating system for motorcycle protective clothing, known as MotoCap. The team tests motorcycle protective clothing for a number of safety parameters, such as abrasion resistance, burst strength and impact resistance, as well as thermal comfort. At IFM, we're always looking for opportunities to expand our research and make more connections with industry and other research institutions. We also welcome inquiries from PhD and Master by Research candidates interested in joining our team.